comes boys, housewife number one, boys. She is woman, hear her roar. Throw out the vacuum, the mop, the pot and the pan. Here comes Roseanne.
What the world does need now is love, sweet love, love and peace.
Yes,
I swear to God, it could save us still. For if we were all holding hands, no one could push the button. And if we all had a great big dick in our mouths, no one could speak ill of another. Let's start by holding hands.
Which I totally wash my hands of, is really scary. So if you have sensitive children, maybe you should tuck them into bed early tonight instead of writing us angry letters tomorrow. Thanks for your attention.
Love and marriage, love and marriage, go together like a horse and carriage. This, I tell you,
cattle in here? Out of my way, she-dog.
Excuse me, arse. I'm 37 years old, okay? I got four kids. I'm Jewish and I was raised in Salt Lake City, Utah. I was raised a Mormon and my dad sold crucifixes door-to-door to Mexicans. Got pregnant the first time I ever had sex. My parents made me give the kid up for adoption. I found her 18 years later after her face was splashed across the front page of the National Enquirer. Spent 8 months in a state institution, a mental institution, hitchhiked cross country 3 times all by myself with hepatitis. Lived in a car, a cabin, and a cave. Married a guy just because he had a fucking bathtub. Had 3 more kids. He treated me like shit every day for 16 years, and when I finally got the guts to dump that son of a bitch, I have to pay him half the money I make for the rest of my goddamn life. Fuck with me! Fuck with me! Fuck with me!
Did you hear there's a new invention? It's called breath spray.
Shut up! Quit trying to push us around! Stop saying those horrible things and show some manners!
Murphy Brown.
You are so beautiful to me.
I will follow.